akaacha roho jinsi ilivyo, akasema hakika huyu, hakika mtu huyu alikuwa mwana wa Mungu. Palikuwapo na wanawake wakitazama kwa mbali. Miongoni mwao alikuwa Mariamu Magdalene na Mariamu mama yao Yakobo mdogo wa Yose na Salome. Hao ndio waliofuatana naye huko Galilaya na kumtumikia. Na wengine wengi waliopanda pamoja naye mpaka Yerusalemu.
So for the word of God, let's pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, anoint your word. Use your word to be as a weapon to scatter off every plans of the devil. And again, let that word bring hopes and healing. Let that word bring good things upon your people who are here in. Lord, I pray for your presence to be here with us, oh God. I pray the Lord you shall come with your own self, with your power, to visit your people, Lord, through the word that we just read in the book of Mark, chapter number 15, verse number 33, going up to number 41. May you bless the word in the name of Jesus Christ. Can you say amen?
Amen.
Can we shout amen?
Amen.
I am so glad to be here with us today. I would wish to get a translator today. In the name of Jesus Christ. Let me get a translator now. Who shall go with me up to the end. Geoffrey, stand up. Where is Geoffrey? Where is he gone? Sharon, come over here. The scripture that we have read,
Biblia ambayo tumeisoma,
it is talking of the resurrection of Jesus Christ.
Inaongelea kuhusu kufufuka kwa Yesu.
And it talks of the power that which is in the resurrection of Christ.
Naongea kwa nguvu ambayo iko kwa hiyo ufufuko kwa ya Mungu.
The manifestation of the power of God upon the humanity through resurrection.
Kwa nguvu ambayo inatokezea kwa ufufuko wake.
So today I'm so glad to see all of your faces in the church.
Leo niko na furaha kuona nyuso zenu zote.
I'm very much glad to see every one of you here.
Niko na furaha kuona kila mtu hapa.
May God bless my son Geoffrey for the praises that you've just done here today.
Mungu akubariki kijana yangu kwa wimbo ambao tumepata kwako.
And may God continue to anoint you more and more and more.
Na Mungu aendelee kukuzidisha.
When we were praising, I felt the praises of God into our midst.
Tulipokuwa tukiimba, nilikuwa napata baraka za Mungu.
Amen.
Amen.
Can we shout amen?
Amen.
So today we want to share from the scripture that which Mark wrote it down.
Tunataka kupata neno kutoka kwa Biblia ya Mark.
Mark is an evangelist. He is a preacher of the gospel.
Mark ni mhubiri wa gospel.
And he went straight away to the point.
Na alienda kwa neno.
And he talked of that which happened exactly at that particular moment.
Akaongea kuhusu ambaye ilitereka hiyo wakati.
Mark didn't want to go into many stories.
Hakutaka kwenda kwa maneno mengi.
But now he went into that exactness of the thing that which took place when he was there to witness.
Akaenda kwa hiyo neno ambalo lilikuwa linafanyika hiyo wakati.
And I want you to prepare yourself for the things of God today.
Nataka ujitayarishe kwa mambo ya Mungu leo.
Can we say amen?
Amen.
Can we shout amen?
Amen.
Bible says.
Biblia inasema.
That it when it was just exactly at noon.
Ilipofika tu wakati wa saa sita hivi.
Rosalind, just raise up again to reread the scripture again, verse number 43.
Utarudia neno 33.
That say that exactly at noon.
Ambayo inasema ilipofika tu wakati.
What happened?
Na ilipokuwa saa sita, palikuwa na giza juu ya nchi yote.
When it was at noon, it was darkness all over the world.
Wakati nilipofika hiyo wakati ilikuwa na giza hiyo dunia yote.
Things went contrary to the nature and contrary to how things are in the natural way. It is known that during the noon hours, there is a sunshine, that strikes the heads of the people. And perhaps you may not walk long for because of the sunshine. And during that time, you can see anybody, any place. Nothing can be hidden from your sight. But that particular hour, things went contrary to how they are used to be. Bible speaks to us, my dear friends, that when it was at noon hours, darkness befell the land. And now no one could see anybody else.
Na hakuna mtu angeona mwenzake.
You could not be able to see anyone else.
Haungeweza kuona mtu yoyote.
What I'm saying is that now the sun, that which was striking the land,
nasema ile jua ambayo ilikuwa inapiga dunia,
it went into strike, it went into demonstration, it went into hiding place.
Ilienda ikapotea ikajificha.
That's the reason is why, because the Son of God had been crucified.
Ni kwa sababu mwana wa Mungu alikuwa amesulubiwa.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Yesu apaki.
Amen.
Can we be watchful on what we are talking about today?
Ukuwe makini kwa ambayo tunaongelesha leo.
Bible says, Rosalie, as you can repeat again as you are going on.
Biblia inasema
that when it was at noon,
wakati ilipokuwa saa hiyo,
sun went into hiding.
Jua ilienda ikajificha.
It ran away from the sight or from the viewing of that which was taking place that day.
Ilienda ikajificha ambapo chenye ilikuwa inafanyika hiyo siku.
It refused to witness or to see that which was taking place that day. Because the Son of Man, that is Jesus Christ, the Son of God, had been crucified. And can we shout amen?
Amen.
Can we shout amen?
Amen.
This Son of God, can you go on as you read, my sister?
Na ilipokuwa saa sita, palikuwa na giza juu ya nchi yote, hata saa tisa. Na saa tisa Yesu akapaza sauti yake kwa nguvu. Eloi, Eloi, lama sabatani. Maana yake, Mungu wangu, Mungu wangu, mbona umeniacha?
Now, the Son of God is more than the sun.
Sasa mwana wa Mungu ni mkubwa kushinda jua.
He is the controller of heavenly things.
Yeye ndiye anasimamia kila kitu ya dunia.
Everything that which is in heaven, he is the one who is fully in charge.
Kila kitu ambacho iko mbinguni yeye ndiye kwa hiyo anashughulikia.
They are all worshiping the Son of God.
Wote wanamwabudu huyu mwana wa Mungu.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
And this one, son, refused to go to work that day.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
It refused to go to work that day.
Ilikataa kwenda kazi hiyo siku.
Because the one who is in charge of them is now crucified.
Kwa sababu mwenye anawasimamia alikuwa amesulubishwa.
And is no longer now walking as he used to be walking.
Na hakuwa anatembea venye alikuwa anatembea.
He has been unjustifiably been crucified on the cross.
Alikuwa amesulubishwa kwa msalaba.
And now he's not the way he's supposed to be.
Na sasa hakuwa venye alikuwa anafaa kuwa.
The Son of God is crucified by the evil man.
Mwana wa Mungu alikuwa amesulubishwa na watu wabaya.
Now that day son refused to go at work.
Sasa wakati jua ilikataa kwenda kazi.
Amen. So to understand, even the moon went on to strike that day.
Hata mwezi ulikataa kwenda kazi hiyo siku.
I'm also mad to understand that even the skies or the stars refused to go at work that day.
Hata hiyo siku Nyota ilikata kwenda kazi hiyo siku.
And I'm saying today, I should have come today in this house.
Nasema leo venye umekuja kwa hii nyumba leo.
Something new is going to work out in your life today in the name of Jesus. It doesn't matter how long it has taken today. It is the final day for that thing to take place in your life. Can we shout amen?
Amen.
Hallelujah. I'm feeling something piercing into my heart. When I talk about the Son of God on the cross, having been crucified by the evil man because what you should be doing, the gospel, Jesus, the healer, the creator, is on the cross. And now today, I'm talking about him today. We are at exactly at noon as we speak to you. And now whatever that has been working in your body to molest you or rather to disturb you or to cause you to suffer, today it is the end of that thing. Just rise up on your feet in the name of Jesus Christ. Hallelujah. I am feeling the presence of God in this place. I am feeling the power of God in this house today. And I want to assure you today in the name of Jesus that which has been taking place upon your body today is going to stop in the name of Jesus. Because you are talking about Jesus, the Son of God, was power and authority. The one who is in charge, the one who is in control. Now today, his reason, he is alive. The Son refused to go at work. He refused to go at work. He refused to deliver its duty. Not today. Not today. It is bearing witness that he is the Son of God. The Son of God.
Hallelujah.
Mark.
Ranyisi.
Mark being the gospel.
Oh, Mariko bedo ja injili.
The one who witnessed that which took place that day.
Mano neno gimano timore chiengo nono.
He saw it and he said,
noneno kino noneno mosno wacho.
I expected to see the Son at work.
Na dwaro ni mona nega chiengo tiyo kawuono.
I expected to see the Son at his office.
Na dwaro neno ga chiengo tiyo e office kawuono.
But I could not see the Son that day.
Noga neno tiyo chiengo noga neno chiengo.
But I only saw it was darkness, a complete darkness.
Neno makale ne mudo kete ne mudo kabisa.
It is a solid darkness.
Ene mudo mandiwa
that you could not even see anybody else. Even the stars refuse to go at work. That's because the Son of God, who is in charge of every creation, he is crucified that day. He is unjustifiably crucified by the evil man that day.
The
Bible speaks to us that day when it was nailed to the cross, it was at exactly such a
time.
He died that day.
No,
he died when he passed
on. No,
he died at that moment.
No,
a man to understand.
No,
a centurion came unto him.
A centurion no be
and he pierced his rib.
No,
he pierced his rib.
No,
and blood and water came out. Blood and water oozed out. Let me assure you today, it doesn't matter how long that condition, that situation has been in. It doesn't matter how long that condition that you are in, how long it has taken. I want to assure you today, there is a solution today. There is a solution today. There is a power in the house.
house. This manifesting the house. Manifestation of God.
It is manifest of God.
He's called Emmanuel.
You can hear so with us.
Together with us.
Yes, I'm called us.
He's called Emmanuel.
You can hear Emmanuel.
Even demons. They know that. He is in the house.
And here it
is. When it's available. Even cancer. Must surrender. When it's in the house. Even leprosy. Must surrender. When it's in the house. The spirit.
That the spirit
of poverty must surrender. The spirit of joblessness must surrender. Whatever I say, the Son of God, He was announced by heavenlies.
Hallelujah!
He was announced by the heavenlies. He is crucified. He is now dead.
But
now, I can say, today, whether it's Jesus, everything is going to be okay. Whether it's Jesus, everything
is
going to be okay. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah!
I know the Son of God.
Bible
says, Rosalind, when it was that particular moment, he died at Satisa. He died. And when he was dying, he cried out loud and he said, My father. Oh, hallelujah!
Oh, hallelujah!
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 Read that scripture, my dear.
So,
I don't know how you are feeling whenever you are sitting there. I know that there is a solution today. And I want to tell you, my dear brother, sister, if it's all about to pray, you shall pray today. If it's all about to meet your miracle, you shall meet it today. If it's all about to get your changes in the life, it's a privilege today. If at all it is about to meet your miracle, this shall happen today. It doesn't matter how costly it is. You have been announced to be having cancer. You have been announced to have been a problem in your pancreas.
It's
supposed to be some theater to be taken into Western for the operation to be taken into the hospital to be operated. You have no money. You have no anything. You only have that which you are having. Let me assure you, the one who is in control is around today. Is around today. Now by what
says,
ilipofika saa 9
kando chopo saa 9
Yesu akakata roho.
Yesu tunye nodhi.
Kabla hajakata roho,
kapok ne chunye odhi,
he cried out. Can you read that loudly, my dear?
Na ilipokuwa saa 6 palikuwa na giza juu ya nchi yote hata saa 9. Na saa 9 Yesu akapaza sauti yake kwa nguvu, Eloi, Eloi, lama sabakhtani. Maana yake, Mungu wangu, Mungu wangu, mbona umeniacha? Na baadhi ya waliosimama pale walisema, tazama anamwita Elia. Na mmoja akaenda mbio, akajaza sifongo siki, akaitia juu ya mwanzi, akamnywesha akisema, acheni na tuone kwamba Elia anakuja kumteremsha. Naye Yesu akatoa sauti kuu, akakata roho.
Hawachonia kauomo.
I am saying this today.
Yes, my way, Lord.
Jesus, that we are preaching about.
And there is no one
is here. He is here, there is nothing that can defeat him. If there is something that defeated you, even if there is a thought of the family, even if it is a thought of money, let me tell you today, where we are sitting today, I hear the miracle. I hear power.
Aundo kanyalo nitie.
I hear authority.
Nishe chango.
Why?
Yeshu mano yuwa.
Jesus Christ who died.
Kane ogure mshalaba.
When he was being crucified.
Na yuwa kenea.
He cried.
Eloi, Eloi.
Eloi, Eloi.
Lama sabakitani.
Lama sabakitani.
Nesacha, nesacha.
My God, my God.
Weya nango.
Why did you forsake me?
Ango mi weya.
Why did you forsake me?
Awacho niya.
I am saying.
Kima Yeshu mano timo.
Jesus will do it.
Bro, ruwenyo jachia.
It will confuse the devil.
Kima Yeshu mano timo.
Jesus will do.
Bro, ruwenyo jachia.
It shall confuse the devil.
Bro, ruwenye.
It shall confuse and confuse.
Shrenino.
That it is.
Kano you walk.
When he cried.
Kemu shalaba.
At the cross.
No, ruwenyo.
Confused.
No, ruwenyo.
It confused.
Jachia ne.
The devil.
Ima biyo.
That is why.
Negi kelo kongo.
They brought alcohol.
Negi kelo gimake.
They brought the doors of the
gate. Negi paro.
They thought.
No, you are gonna lie.
That he was crying for.
No, ruwenyo gi.
He confused them.
No, ruwenyo gi.
He confused them.
When is in here?
Let me tell you.
He bet kama ben.
You are sitting in a good place.
Where
you are sitting.
He bet kama ben.
In a good place.
You bet kama ben.
What did you have to do?
Bro, when is here?
He shall confuse the devil.
When is he?
Let me tell you.
Christian tender.
Let me tell you.
He shall apply.
You are a blind for tender.
He shall apply tender.
You are a blind for tender.
He was single.
He was single.
He came on here.
That blocked you.
He said any.
That blocked you.
You cannot access.
You cannot access.
The opportunity.
You cannot access.
He was single.
The devil.
He said any.
That blocked you. The
one on here.
Today.
Yes, sir.
Jesus.
He said you know.
Yes, God.
You must hear now.
Have a way.
You must have to study. Have a way. If I want to defeat this Onyango, if I want to defeat this Atieno, I know all his calculations. He knows all of your plans. He knows you very well. When you get money, the devil knows very well. Let me tell you, Jesus Christ, he calculated it well. He calculated it well. He calculated it well. It was a very sure calculation. Today it is an X now. It is cancelled. In the name of who?
In
the name of Jesus. The Son of God. He was crucified. When it reached Sasa, he cried out loudly. And he said, Sharon, that Mom, Abba, Father, today, why have you forsaken me? And you know what? Even women, they ran away. Even men, they ran away. His face, it was a filthy one. It was an ugly one. It was a very bad one. Even women who used to walk with him was staring from far. Strong man, they were staring from far. But that day, Jesus, he was tackling. He was tackling. No shumulikia. It was a sandwa. No sandwa.
He was suffering.
It was a sandwa.
He was suffering.
He was tackling them.
He was tackling.
Hands down.
The hands down.
I am preaching.
I am Lord.
The word.
Watch.
Of Jesus.
What Maria saw.
The Mariko.
In the mark.
Mark saw it.
Mukumariko.
He witnessed it.
No, nene.
Let me assure you. There is breakthrough.
There is breakthrough.
In the name of Jesus.
Yes.
Of Nazareth. There is breakthrough.
There is breakthrough.
Today. If you are a barren.
In a barren.
There is a child.
Is
there a job? are blessed, there is a job. If you're having no house, there is a house. You have been called names, but now today, Jesus, he has found a way. He has found a way to take you through the cross. On the cross, at the cross, that's the way you can defeat the demons. Let me tell you, in this house today, there's a new name you're going to get today. There's a new name, Jesus,
yes,
has prepared for you. Oh, hallelujah,
hallelujah.
You've been called names, evil names. Today, by the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, oh, hallelujah.
Oh, hallelujah.
Every name that evil
was on
my mind, Jesus,
yes,
changing them now. He's changing them now. You shall be called a blessed man.
A blessed man.
You shall be called a wonderful man. You shall be called a healed person. Jesus,
yes,
sir. Jesus,
yes,
sir. There is power. There's authority. There's power. There's authority. There is power. There's authority. What did I say? Jesus,
yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Not sure.
Amen.
I. Here is a rock.
Not sure.
I am preaching the resurrected one.
I am Manuchir.
The one who is available here today. Bring all of your problems here today. Collect them now. Bring them now in this house. Bring them through your mind. Bring them. Bring that difficult problem. That situation that you are going through. Your husband doesn't want you because you doesn't have a child. Your wife doesn't want you because you're not having any job. Let me assure you today, there is job application has been done on the cross on your behalf. I can say, where we are seated here now, don't despise it. There is the presence of God in this house. There is
Emmanuel
in this house. There is
Emmanuel
in this house today. The God together with us. The presence of God with us. The name of God with us.
I'm saying this.
Come here, Mangan.
You
say, what can
you catch up? You
say, Temo Gimusuma.
You've been saying with
the Ocosena. Temo.
You've been trying.
Gimiriari. Ocosena.
We
are landing here, so. Marito no name.
I will rescue him. From the dead people. I will send my path where he was buried so that I may take him away. You know what? Where we are sitting here.
If
there is somebody that has been suffering with thoughts,
you've
been suffering.
I'm
saying this.
If
we have been struggling, the solution is to drink
enough
so that I may kill myself. The only solution.
Ringe dalawani.
I may run away.
Aja thogioko.
I may go and die away.
Aja thomo masa.
I may go and die away.
Yesu madioe.
And you know where I'm going.
Where is he near?
Let me tell you.
Give me where you timono endo.
What you who are
wanting? Where is he near?
You have dropped because you want to build your house.
Nego kebronegi.
Because people will kill you.
Where are you near?
Let me tell you.
Kamade tieni.
Where we are sitting.
Awo ndo teko.
I feel the presence.
Awo ndo nyalo.
I feel the power.
Yeah 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 yeah. Nasa eniandi.
The Lord.
No way.
You cannot leave me.
Nasi gonyeri.
Uwa foto.
Yeah 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 yeah
yeah yeah.
Nasa chama yalo.
The Lord appreciates.
No way.
We never save you.
Brojo chaya chaya.
The people will
be. Brojo shemiro.
Yes God.
Oyi kore.
He's here.
Mari modogoli yako. Oko na iye.
He will accept.
Jaji no ding me malo.
He will accept.
Oko na iye.
He will accept.
Jaji.
Oko na. Difficulties. Bring it today. Even if this it does not matter. Whether you're swallowing
blood,
it does not matter. Whether this is kind of problem. Even if it is that, I am preaching the Lord.
He
said the blood of the
Lord.
The blood was poured down. That the blood. The devil fears it. When they look at it, they end away.
Nagi wacho niya.
And they say,
Newa edore.
We thought.
Mari yango jali.
That this man.
Mari guro jali.
So that you can crucify him.
Atokunya renwa.
That is impossible.
Awa acho niya.
I am saying.
Kere wachi mapek.
What is it?
Mise wotogo.
That have been difficult for you.
Katanyu olo se woye.
Whether they are people.
Kise woye kuomi.
That we speak about you.
Anyu olo se woye.
And their ancestors.
Kise ajarigo.
The community have been talking about you.
Kise blogi ginyinge moko.
That named you.
Ma okubeyo.
And the filthy name.
Iwijo iwijo.
You hear.
Anyu olo se
I know God.
When's
the boy accept? When's the boy accept? When they look. Do not look at
somebody.
Don't look at
somebody.
Maybe that person. Maybe that person.
There's
nothing
going.
Do not look.
Somebody's
sitting beside
you.
Maybe.
That's
my last
name. That's
my name. And he said, this man, he will never defeat the people from the
army.
They will not defeat
you.
They will not defeat
you.
The people, any other
people,
this Jesus,
the one
who was purified, he is here with us. I don't know what you are hearing.
This.
I don't know what you are hearing.
This.
I hear he has come.
He
is with us. Even if it is. I am
saying,
yes,
you are
in your house. When you are giving
birth,
when you are hiding
him,
people are going to see him.
Yes,
sir. Yes, being hiding
him.
People went with
him. In the room.
People cannot see him.
I'm saying Jesus.
I want to hear Jesus.
He's here today. That doesn't matter.
Kuchuna,
how it has been. How long.
Kuchuna,
it has taken.
Kuchuna, if I could have found somebody that is having pain in his heart. Somebody that has got pain in the heart. He could say, they will come. They will come with a lot of force. I am so beautiful. I will put my beauty down. I will come. I will put my
neno kode ungwana.
The devil that don't care.
Ndo chenya chena.
The devil will just come.
Ngungwana mari no endo.
The beauty.
Wanyi sinyalo.
Let me tell you.
Mangwana yoku myeso.
It's everything Jesus.
Makata pino dagi.
Even people refuse.
Pino dagi.
The world refuse.
Chien no dagi.
The sun refuse.
Rien chen no endo.
That sunshine.
Ima chingo dine strike.
The sun went to the strike.
Oken gima yot.
It was not easy.
Ima chingo dine strike.
For the sun to go for strike.
Wow. Hallelujah! Hallelujah! Give us something to strike.
For the sun to go for strike.
Give up and give my heart.
That is not something easy.
That with the sun.
My chin.
Gosh, for strike.
My chin.
It is not a joking thing.
How can give my heart?
It's not a joking thing.
How can give my heart?
Kill and watch him take no edo.
How can give my heart?
Kill a killer.
Kill a killer. Watch.
Kill and watch my back.
Just bring it.
Ah, kill a killer.
Just bring it.
Watch my back.
Any difficulty.
Kill a killer.
Just bring it.
Better than Lato.
Is there somebody?
Moshe Yan.
That has been abused.
Better than Lato.
That people have been despised.
Your child.
People have despised you. People have chased you.
No, you can't be there.
No way you can
escape. You could worry, Kano.
You could there.
You could
there. I'm saying.
Yes, you make hello.
The Lord that brings.
Mariconisa.
The mark says.
The pasia.
That the curtain.
No, yet.
It's split.
Go check for the malo.
From the bar.
My power, my dear.
In the middle.
Hey, my God, my God.
What kind of glory? What kind of the
power?
What kind of the
power?
What kind of the
power?
The curtain is split. Is
split.
In the middle. In the tent.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Yeah. How will you take home, Maria Sachora?
I hear the power of the Lord.
I am feeling the presence of God in this place.
Will you hear Maria Soka?
I am feeling the power.
How will you take home?
Of resurrection in this house.
How will you take home, Maria Sachora?
Today. Every curtain.
Mora.
Of poverty.
Maria.
Mascata.
Nyakangi pobre.
Every curtain.
Mora.
Of sicknesses
in
your body, in your family, it must
cutter,
it must be tailed in between.
Something
that
has been tiered of no power.
Something that has
been split
as well.
I am saying,
something
that has been tiered of no power.
I can't even know what you need.
I don't
want to
sing this.
Give me a teko.
And it's better
than being here. Give me a teko.
Something that has been split and no power.
Give me a tiare.
Something has been split.
Oh, get koro teko.
It has no power.
Rangi ngi mani kake chalo.
Look at your life the way it is.
Ebu tazano maishani mwako.
Look at your life.
Imesha katika katikati.
It has been tiare in the middle.
Leo naisi wazo buwana.
In the power of the Lord.
Naisi nguvu the buwana.
I hear the power of the Lord.
Naisi wazo buwana.
I hear the presence of the Lord.
Atapazia.
Even the padre
ela kaluni.
And then the temple.
Ili pasuka.
It's splitted.
Ikakosa nguvu.
And it has no power.
Atakama.
Even if.
Ni majina mbaya.
The bad names.
Ikakosa nguvu leo.
It will lack of power today.
Atakama ni matusi.
Even in the abuses.
Umetusiwa.
You have been abused.
Pendwa mpendwa.
The love the brethren.
Ikakosa nguvu leo.
It has got the power today.
Atakama.
Even if.
Ni aina gani ala.
Even if it's a wish kind of love,
uko ndani yake.
Today, today Jesus,
hakuna uwezo.
There's no power.
O pase kalu ili pasuka.
Even if that the curtain splitted,
pase kalu ili pasuka.
That curtain the temple splitted,
katikati.
In the midst,
kilicho katika.
Anything that appeared between,
hakina nguvu tena.
Something that has splitted has no power.
Kilicho katika.
Anything that has been split,
hakina nguvu tena.
It has no power.
Wapendwa, wapendwa.
The brethren.
Na ubiri Yesu Mwokozi.
I am preaching the Lord.
Aliyekufa akafufuka.
The Lord that died and resurrected.
Alisulubiwa msalabani.
He was crucified at the cross.
Alipigwa mijeledi.
He was crucified.
Alidungwa mkuki.
He was pierced.
Damu na maji katoka.
The blood and the water came out.
Yeah. 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 Y the chokrogni.
If there's someone in the house,
now we know what the Messiah
is hearing the power.
I will attack her.
They're hearing the power
of woman.
The power that
came by force.
And then
I
am the
power of woman.
That comes with a lot of force.
Come on, eat the ass.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Come on, Terekani.